Former ETBU head coach Scotty Walden, well, he's getting his chance at running a Division I program, being named the interim head coach at Southern Miss after the university announced Jay Hobson would be stepping down. Walden has been the Golden Eagles' offensive coordinator for the past two seasons.